The Andy Griffith Show.
Morning, Burl. Morning,
Yeah, congratulations, Andy.
Congratulations.
And best wishes, too.
For what?
Isn't he the sly one?
I'm not being sly, Floyd. I just don't know what you're congratulating me for. Oh, am I getting married?
You know, he's a great kidder. He's always good for a laugh.
Well, wait a minute. Are you guys implying that...
Oh, now look, Andy. There's no point in keeping this a secret anymore. It's all over town. Who's he supposed to be?
Well, maybe I'm not very smart, so suppose you tell me.
You're funny. You're funny for a sheriff.
Boy,
here comes the bride now.
Helen? Wait a minute. What's going on?
I should think you'd be the last person on earth to ask that. When I become engaged to somebody, I've got one very simple requirement. I don't like going to a PTA meeting and suddenly finding out. You think all you have to do is to just announce it to the world. Just who do you think you are anyway? Mayberry's answer to Cary Grant?
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm not finished. What really infuriates me is listening to your friends tell me what a great catch you are. Well, you're not.
If Barney and I were going to get married, don't you think we'd be the first ones to know and we'd tell you? Now stay out of this area of our lives.
Hi, Ann. How's it going? I should have told you about it first.
Should have told me about it first?
I'm out. It's out of my hands.
Now, for the last time, we are not getting married.
Now, that's where you happen to be wrong.
What do you mean I'm wrong?
It's out of your hands. None of us has any control over it.
Well, who has?
She's lying.